Casey Batchelor has already won praise for mums for refusing to bow to the pressures of snapping back into shape after welcoming daughter Florence. And just 4 weeks after the birth, Casey was proudly back in a bikini as she showed off her curvier figure while holidaying in Marbella. The new mum, 33, was spotted by her hotel pool clad in a blue striped two-piece that featured a plunging halterneck top. Casey was looking very body confident as she relaxed by the pool with her friend, radio presenter Sam Dowler. Last week, Glamour model Casey spoke to New Magazine about how she was embracing her new figure after welcoming her first child. "I've still got a belly, I've still got jiggly bits and wobbly bits," she said. The former celebrity Big Brother star also took to Instagram to show fans what a real mum's belly looked like after giving birth. Posing in a pair of black briefs and matching bra, Casey displayed our mum tum as her daughter lay across her. "This is what a belly really looks like after birth. Yes, it still looks like I have a baby in there," she quipped. The reality star has jetted off to Marbella at the weekend for a friend's wedding, leaving daughter Florence behind with dad Dane Goodson, 33. Casey and Dane have been dating for 2 years and welcomed their first daughter together in June. Casey tweeted while she was away how much she was missing her girl, "Having a lovely flying visit to Spain for my cousin's wedding but missing my Florence loads. She's having daddy and daughter bonding time though. We'll be home soon, princess." Sharing a picture of her new arrival, the new mum wrote, "I haven't been on social media as I've been slightly busy the past few days. We have finally welcomed our beautiful baby. I'm going to take some time out to enjoy and cherish these precious newborn moments. But wanted to let you all know as I've been having lots of messages. I'll update you with details and with beautiful pictures soon." She and secret boyfriend Dane Goodson revealed they were expecting their first child together in January 2018, when Casey was already 22 weeks pregnant.